Moran down for Pittsburgh. Stalling for time. 45 seconds left in the period. Schneider moving away. Schneider comes to the line and delivers the pass. Gretzky moves up.
Beautiful setup. Schneider scores!
Yes, Janet, he's got a point. Yes, Mario, he's got a point. Beautiful setup by Gretzky, and the Rangers tie the game on the power play. And the crowd is standing. They've been waiting for something like this, and now they have it. Not a goal, but it's a great setup by Gretzky.
Let's have another look at it. One of those passes that only he can make. Someone once said a genius shoots at something no one else sees and hits it. Pretty well sums up that goal. He's got that peripheral vision where he sees people that nobody else seems to be able to see. And Wayne Gretzky adds a point to his repertoire. Mrs. Gretzky applauds for the nearly 3,000th time. Lemieux applauds. And you know what, Bob? I saw some guys on the Pittsburgh bench clapping.
Quite likely. Leach gets the goal. Schneider took the shot. Gretzky delivered the pass to Schneider, which was a beauty. 18 seconds left in the period. We have a tie game. Leach from Schneider and Gretzky. And the crowd finally is alive as Kovalev turns it back. He scored the Pittsburgh goal earlier. Schlager covering up in front of the net just as the buzzer goes to end the second period. Gretzky setting up the tying goal, scored by Leach at 19:30 on a Ranger power play. Go get a rest, Wayne. See you in the third. Gretzky, no doubt, getting ready for what might be his very last shift in the league. Schneider starts the play. They got it through center all right, but Savard didn't pick it up. Now he does. Backhands it in. Minute 38 left. They're calling for Gretzky. Here. 18,000 and more, folks. Pittsburgh attacking. Richter down, didn't have to play it. They want Gretzky on the ice as Graves comes in. Minute 20 left. And when he does jump the boards, you'll likely hear the crowd tell you with a big roar. It's dropped back. Orozov can't handle it cleanly. Leach tapped it loose. 1:05 left. Gretzky not on yet. A 1-1 tie. Jágr tried to go in. Final minute. Here he comes. Pass to Gretzky. Couldn't get through. And they get it up to Jágr with one man back. Jágr coming in. Jágr the backhand, Richter, drop it, Mike. Oh, hang on. Oh, the clock stopped. 40.1 seconds remaining. This is Gretzky, and that'll be it today.
Well, we got overtime to go. Wayne has always been a guy who makes things happen at the most critical time, and overtime might be just that. We are 40 seconds away. Jágr pooching up in the neutral zone, hoping to get a breakaway. Got a one-on-one, but couldn't fool the Ranger defenseman on a backhand. Richter got it best.
They don't want overtime here today. They want it now. 40.4 seconds remaining. And it's getting more emotional all the time. You can imagine. Listen to this crowd, would you?
Saying here, Bob, here's the plan. get the puck to 99. Go to the net.
Crowd is still standing. Rangers call the timeout. Here comes the chant again. Richter. 40.4 seconds remaining. Oh, what a save by Richter. Into his glove. Shot from the blue line by Hatcher, who came close earlier. 36.6 seconds remaining. And another faceoff to the left of the Ranger net.
When you lose the draws directly as the Rangers did on that one, you have no chance to get out to take the point shot away.
Face-off done. Oh, what a close call. Younger got in front of Richter. Did what he could. 27 seconds remaining. Maybe we will get overtime. We'll see. Younger trying to end it here. Younger, full head of steam, got it back. Straka left it at the line, and Hatcher is winding up again. Richter, the save again. Gretzky just barely missed that lead pass. And he was alone up there with only Schlager back. And indeed, we do have overtime coming as the play goes offside with 0.3 seconds remaining in regulation time. And if the last game wasn't enough after 60 minutes, they've got a little more for you.
Well, five more minutes. There doesn't look to me, Bob, like one person has left this rink.
Or less.
It has not been a classic hockey game, but it is a classic afternoon. If those two things can exist at the same time, they certainly did here in New York this afternoon.
Time run out after 60 minutes of play. We're not going to let you go yet, Wayne. Hey, here we go, overtime. A goal each in the second period. Hatcher. Now Leach. Pass gets to Gretzky. To the line, he sends a man in on the right side. Sundstrom is moving up with McLean. But it's Pittsburgh stealing the puck and coming back down the ice. Jágr is open for Straka. Didn't get it to him. He just put it in deep to the corner and not in time. And Jágr was covered. Rangers move out. Gretzky on the play. Right behind McLean. He didn't know it. Couldn't drop it to him. Straka reaching for that pass and couldn't pick it up. Jágr steals it and comes in for Pittsburgh. They don't want this to happen. Not here in Madison Square Garden. Everybody on their feet. Shot, block, and another chance through the crease. Pittsburgh trying to end it here. Morozov behind the goal. Lang with him. Morozov tried to come out, and he was stopped by Knubel. He got into the line where Dolas hammered it into Jágr. Rangers pick it up. Centering pass. Jágr scores and ends the game with a Pittsburgh win. And the crowd, of course, very disappointed. Pittsburgh delighted. They have a win in their last game, 2-1 over the Rangers with 3:38 left in a scheduled 5-minute overtime period. And that is it for Wayne Gretzky. The crowd is chanting again, Gretzky.
What a goal by Jágr, boy. He had no time and very little space to end this hockey game, and he did.
Pittsburgh coming over to say goodbye to the great one. He is leaving quietly by the looks of things. It's been a tough week for him. We know that. He's handled it like he's handled everything in his career with a tremendous amount of class. And the Penguins are showing some class themselves now. Coming over to say goodbye. That he has shown us in 20 years. Probably the best player on this ice surface here in New York today. And the crowd stands and salutes 99 one more time.
The best player on any ice surface in any rink. At any time.
And he goes quietly. He is about to remove those skates for the last time in a terrific, illustrious career.
Don't let your life pass.
Ice, as you see, and did a skate around, and I don't believe a soul has left this building. They're all standing. They want to see him again and again, and he is obliging, as always. Some of the Pittsburgh players stayed.